Confidential, Open Up Baby, It's Your Honey Boy Me, That's a Knockin'. You don't remember that?
No, he's a lame brain.
He's the one with the little lamb chop, the puppet, right?
Oh, would you guys please stop as we continue? Jerry Lee Lewis and his children, his family here enjoying WCW's Thunder here on TBS. We're going to enjoy this matchup. Great classic wrestler from Japan, Yuji Nagata, former Olympian, along with Sonny Onoo to make his way in. And you talked about a battle. Well, we got quite a battle here. Before this match gets underway, we got a big announcement about Philadelphia and about WCW Monday Nitro returning to the City of Brotherly Love at the Core State Spectrum. Coming up in just a few moments, your fans in Philadelphia, we want to alert you that we're going to be giving you information about how you can get tickets to be the first in line, to be the first on the phone to get tickets for Monday, March 2nd, Nitro returning to Philadelphia. Well, the music precedes the man. The fans begin to stand because this man, in a short span, has become nothing less than legendary. And I say that because of his quick wins, because of the way he disposes athletes. Bill Goldberg means business, and he is here on Thunder.
I know the wrestlers all around the world are thinking about how they can defeat Goldberg or who is finally going to get the first win on Goldberg. Well, I'll tell you what, they've got Yuji Nagata in there tonight, a judo champion, a former Olympian. I mean, I know Goldberg, he's skilled in the sambo skills. He knows submission wrestling. In fact, Goldberg really doesn't care what modality of wrestling you throw at him. But I think Nagata, with his judo background, he might have a shot against the undefeated Goldberg tonight on Thunder.
It's very simple.
Here we go.
This man, Goldberg, is nothing more than a big, huge, tough monster. He does exactly what he wants to do to you.
Nice
move. Great takedown.
Oh, this man is so tough. So physically, just tears you apart.
He's intimidating is what he is.
Oh, my goodness. Look at the size of this guy.
And a chokehold on Yuji Nagata. Yuji took him down that time, and it seemed to get Goldberg very, very angry. Into the eyes goes Nagata. Goldberg, we have seen the jackhammer, but we have seen so much more.
Nice
Goldberg,
move.
Look at that takedown. Leg submission hold that time, and immediately Nagata went to the bottom rope.
Well, thus far, Yuji Nagata has hit Goldberg with about five offensive moves. Goldberg answering back with one. Nagata quick to get to the ropes. This is going to be a good one.
Nagata smart. He'll be trying to find out where he left his passport and go home.
Nagata almost suckered him into getting close to him so he could hit him with repeated kicks. Now, about three of those did not faze him, but that one to the sternum did. It sends Goldberg over, trying to pick him up.
Oh, man!
Uh-oh, he's woke up.
Kind of a corkscrew neck breaker.
Look out. Gee.
Spears him down. The fans erupt here. Goldberg is a man's man, and he is sending Nagata down. He's got Nagata hooked.
He's taking him into the lights.
It could be, and it is a jackhammer. It's all over. Again, Goldberg wins.
So sorry, Mr. Nagata.
Nagata was trying to take Goldberg vertical. Goldberg blocked it, hit him with that spinning neck breaker, and from then on it became academic. And Sonny Onoo, he can't believe what he saw. He just got an eye full of Goldberg and wants no part of it.
That's right, Sonny. Run all the way back to Tokyo.
Goldberg decimates another one. Up next for Goldberg is Ming in the main event in 2 days on WCW Saturday night. That should be lethal as well, Brain.
Get a shot of this. Yugi tries to get him up, but he can't. Look at the power of this man, the power of this man, Goldberg. The intensity, the way this man wrestles. Takes him down, charges him, takes him right off his feet. And there's your winner, the big man, right here, Mr. Goldberg. You the man! You the man!
He is the man, and Mr. is right. You better call him Mr. Goldberg. That's exactly what it is. Bill Goldberg wins yet another match, this time on Thunder, live here on TBS. Who can stop Bill Goldberg?